Life surrounds us. How did the complex systems of life develop? How did it all begin? To find out, let's travel over 13 billion years into the past. Dark matter's gravity pulled hydrogen and helium together, creating the first generation of stars. The space between the stars contains a wealth of gas and dark dust clouds. Bright stars form in these dark clouds. And not just stars, but planets too. Welcome to Earth, 4 billion years in the past. Continents are still taking shape. Rainwater, heated by sunshine, collects in hot puddles. The story of life began with ancient stars, and it continues today after billions of years of evolution. What role will humanity play in the future?